PSX, they announced that this game, the demo was going to come out, and, or not the demo, but there's going to, the teaser is going to get updated. And, let's get it. I'm not looking forward to this. This is all levels of fucked up. I'm actually going to turn off my light, though, so it seems scary. Hold on. So it gets scarier. Sorry if my voice is kind of stuffy. I'm still a little bit sick. Shit, it's right there. The live stream's right there. No. Okay, there we go. Share this via Twitter. What the frick? Okay, we're good.
Your head. Build up. Ow! Keep still.
It's just being retarded. It's saying I'll be live streaming in a few, but then I just refreshed it and it's working now, so hopefully live stream is good. Hopefully. See, I could already tell the update because that loading thing at the bottom right, that wasn't there before. Oh fuck. Okay, so it's updated. Get out of the house. Oh, fucking bitch. Okay. I don't know why. Fuck me. Okay, Jeremiah. All right, so I don't know exactly, I'm just gonna play through this, and shit, that was not there before. Can't see. I'm just gonna play through this like I did the first time. Hopefully nothing jumps out and scares me. I'm already terrified, by the way. I'm trying to remember where all this stuff is, so I don't mess up anything. Where am I supposed to go, though? I'm not supposed to find the tape, but where's the tape at? Tape is in there. Hey? Okay, no one's in there. I hear shit moving. I don't appreciate it. Hey! I'm not scared. Ha ha. Ha ha. I think if I just play the way it was intended for, I'm not gonna, nothing's gonna happen. I think it's like a secret or something that I have to do. But I am still terrified. Someone's behind me. I just fucking... Okay, so, I don't fucking know. Yeah, let's not go in that. Welcome to the family, son. Oh, I hate that dude. He scares the shit out of me. Okay, so let's pop this bad boy in. So I think the dummy finger It's updated, so I'm assuming the dummy finger actually has a purpose now. And I think, I don't know, I'm gonna try it in that room. In that room that I was looking across from, that had the black door and all the cobwebs or whatever on it. Or so I'm trying to look it up for. Boo. Boo.
How did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Sure the sound is right. My hands are like clammy. I don't do it. You won't even let me get a water break? Okay.
This new guy?
I can't see. I hate.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Hate when I can't see.
New plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem.
No problem.
Tonight on the sword.
Oh, you have a white face.
Another worthless fucking shit.
Static. All right, let's get it, guys. I forgot what your guys' name was. Matthew? Chris? No. What? I'm trying to remember what he yells. Yeah, we're live. Wow.
Get out of the way.
Dang.
It's locked.
Wow. Why don't I remember this?
After you.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to get.
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
I'm gonna try to get all the secret items so we have them.
Fuck. I was an anchor, you know?
We can't sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
What's that? Nothing. Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
The door's still.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
I don't like being the last or the first for the middle.
Get a shot of this.
Alright, let's get to work. Let's get to work.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. They were quiet, not back.
Doesn't look bad.
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Lucas!
Seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
See, this is the problem with white people. Oh. Not all white people, just some white people. They like to go into niggas' houses and just like, you know.
Andre, what do you think?
Look all over the place. Andre's his name. Say, Andre!
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Clancy? That's a cool name. Clancy.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
So I don't appreciate you.
This is the last time I worked with that guy.
Cursing?
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Yeah, well, that's the plan. I wonder what the update is. Like, what changed? Something. Oh my goodness. This is gonna.
What the fuck was that?
Open the door. I think we can go on that door now. That's what the. I think. I'm not sure though. But we're gonna find out. And I'm gonna get scared. And I know
Andre?
I am.
Where the fuck is he?
Sir, can we hurry this up?
Andre, where are you, man?
I am sweating for no reason. Where's the fuse box at, too?
Andre, where are you, man? Andre! Oh, they killed him!
What the hell?
Oh, gosh.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Alright.
Alright, new deal.
What?
We find Andre and we go. This show.
Yeah, I agree with you. I would say F Andre too, but you know, R3, wasn't it circle last time to crouch? Oh shoot, there was a key in here, huh? I hope the update doesn't have this ladder here. I hope it's gone. God, that's what I'm praying.
First, need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Well, it's not. I hope if... I'm just hoping that everything is the same. If it's not, I'm gonna be fucking terrified. Okay. Let's make sure they didn't add any BS. See, Andre, he's all fucked up. Did he go down there with me, or did he just get effed up? Okay, now this is where I'm gonna get scared, because I don't know what the frick is gonna go on now. Oh, shoot. I shall dash you against the stone. Don't scare me, please. I think he's gonna walk across, huh? No? Oh, gosh. I hate this. I hate everything about this game. This with VR, like any game with VR wouldn't be a blessing to have. Knight David, what's up? He said GG. What's up, Knight David? If you've seen gameplay of this, I would really appreciate it if you give me some tips. Okay, see. Oh, hell no. If you give me some tips, yeah. If you know any secrets, tell me. And I'll do them, hopefully. Oh, shit! My fucking control... my controller died. That scared the mess out of me. Oh, gosh. I did not appreciate that. What the oh, heck. Okay. I'm shaking now. Oh, gosh. What's in here? Oh, no. Freaking A. It's Twizza. I know a lot of tricks. Okay, Twizza. Gosh, mother. Freaking darn. Alright, let's get it. What the fuck is in here? Oh, hell. Handgun ammo! Looks like it could be fixed with something. Maybe the... Okay, so this is giving me a lot more gameplay. I am freaking sweating right now. Okay, I want my pistol now, and I'll feel a lot better. But if I don't... remember Twizza Wizza? I don't. Or at least, not at the moment. Fuck. I need a pistol! Please? Just someone. Hand me a blank notebook. Welcome to the family, son. Okay. Yes, it's locked. But guess what this is? Wrong one. Combined items. Oh, okay. Combined items with what? How do I can't use it, huh? Okay, well some more handgun ammo. That's great. You're not gonna let me leave, huh? Like it's not gonna be that simple. You're not gonna let me leave. Just oh, they did. son. Sir? Oh, freaking A. I'm trying to do the... No, I don't want to go over here now. Actually, no, I do need to go over because I need the... Whatchamacallit? Simply God, I wasn't there before. I just want a pistol. Yes. Yes. Now I got a weapon, baby. I ain't scared. I know I am still. So I'm a bit terrified. I'm trying to go back to that room and how do I go upstairs again? I think I already missed something. I think I have to go in that let me go upstairs and see. See whoever wants some. Where's the fuse box at? I forgot where that was. It's not in here. Welcome to the family, son. I'm terrified. Okay, let me make something. Here. You need a valve. I need a valve. Where's the valve at? Oh, Jesus. Take the wheel. Take it from my hand. I know I'm going to have to do more in that room, and I don't want to. I really don't. Hopefully, I can knock this down. Nope, that didn't work. Oh, shoot. What was... Where did I find this last time, the fuse box? I don't have much of my inventory either. Can I dispose of this? No. What can I dispose of? The ammo. My keys to leave. I don't know where the, in the basement. What? Make the valve in the basement? What do you mean by that? I got an invitation from Wingding. Whatever his name is. I'm not cheating. What do you mean? I'm not cheating. I'm winning. I'm surviving is what I'm doing. I need... Where's the frick? I'm trying to remember. See, there was something right here. I think I had to do it before I watched the tape. Okay. Hopefully. Okay. The creepy gate. I don't know what you're talking about. The creepy gate. Okay, I'm gonna go back in here. No one should pop out. Okay, that didn't work. What can you be fixed with? Not an axe. I would assume this, but no. Oh, hell no. I don't mess with that. He keeps getting all close to the door, like, bruh. I don't mess with that stuff. That types of stuff. Neither of that. Nothing. Man, I think I messed up already. I need to get the thing. That should be me. I'm David. A valve can fix this. A valve can fix the thing, maybe. Okay, well, I'm gonna try to... I guess I'm gonna leave because I don't have anything. I already know I messed up because I was supposed to get the thingamajig first. Can you not open it so, like... Like, just open it, please. Okay, I did miss something. I know I did. Whoa. Oh, shoot! Oh, gosh! Okay, I got my heart racing. That got my heart racing. Okay, so we got ammo. We know that. So now I need, I just need a gun. How do I... Oh. Nope. Welcome to the family, son. Oh, shit! Why did I... I knew that was... Ah, gosh. Join the party.
No one to join the party. Oh, gosh. I didn't appreciate that. So when you're playing the VR demo, you're sitting in this chair, and then you're going through this experience. Got him, coach. Oh, I couldn't imagine doing this in VR. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. Why am I still getting scared? I know what's gonna happen. Please? No, I'm not gonna join the party. Not right now. I'm live streaming. Welcome to the family, January 1st. Okay, that was the bad ending. Okay, see, now we have multiple endings. Oh, frick. Okay. So, I'm gonna try. Okay, so I know what to do now. I know what to do. Alright, let's get this. First thing I need to do, I need to get the stuff for, I need to go in the basement or whatever. Go pull the lever before anything happens. Is what I need to do. Oh, he's alive. Okay, I was like, is he dead? But no. Oh, playing this in VR is gonna suck for whoever has to do that. This is terrible. I feel like I need to move this.
Your hand. Ow! Keep still.
You do have a weapon, technically. Everything happened. Okay, I'm gonna try to do all the endings. Man, my thing keeps going out. Okay, so I know what to do now, guys.
Okay, the creepy hallway gates, when you spawn and then go to the box and grab the charge fuse.
Yeah. Yeah, I have to go down here and then pull this bad boy. And then we're good for business. Eureka. I'm playing a lot of Gravity Rush. Booyah. A lot of Gravity Rush. A lot of Gravity Rush. What the hell am I trying to say? Gravity Rush. Last Guardian. I just thought of something that is. Man, this is gonna be a lot of like trial and error. I just thought of something. Maybe I have to This is just a hypothesis, but maybe I have to go in that room now before I look at the tape, because maybe something's missing, and I'm too much of a girl to look in there now. So I'm not gonna look in there. I'm looking there later. I don't feel like looking in there now. Frick. I got stopped. Okay, so it just stops me a little bit early. I thought, oh gosh. Something gonna drop? No. Okay.
Okay, okie dokie. Type Darrow. Yo, awesome sauce.
Exactly. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Shoot! See, like, come on now. I knew that was gonna happen, and it still happened. I still got scared from it. I don't appreciate it at all. I hate puzzles. I'm terrible at puzzles. Complete.
I'm always expecting something different to happen, and that's what I don't like. I don't like that. I don't like expecting something different to happen. Because, like, right now, I think I know what's going to happen, but if just the slightest little bit of detail changed, I'm going to scream. My controller keeps being retarded. Can I go in here now? Hello? 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 Can I run? Okay, I can. So we got the notebook. I know something is gonna be here that's gonna be important. Okay, it's locked. Welcome to the family, son. Like, no. No, I don't wanna be part of this family. There has to be a way to open this. Maybe if I haven't checked upstairs either, so maybe there's something up there that I've missed. Oh gosh, I just want to leave. I don't want to be here anymore. Thank you. Mother freaking father. Okay. All right, let's do this. I think I got everything I needed right now. Go upstairs and open the basement. I should have probably done that before I looked at this tape. Frick. Definitely should have looked at that before I looked at the tape. Okay, I need to take off these notifications because I can't see. Shoot, if you text me or not.
Did you find this guy?
But it's slow on your... It's not low.
Speaking of which...
It's a little bit. It's not a little bit low, but it's enough to where I'm getting scared. It's not low. The audio is low though. Like when they talk, it's low, but the sound effects are loud. We'll do a walkthrough, playthrough. No problem. Another worthless fucking shithole. Damn, son. Where'd you find this? Alright, what do I have in my inventory? Oh, got nothing. I was just about to say something.
Alright, let's go.
Just put it louder. Oh my goodness. It is louder. There's like my headset. I can't turn it up any louder. Because then I can only hear from one ear.
After you.
I wish I had duct tape. I could duct tape it.
So,
but,
you ever
and grab the key on the table, not the tape.
Ooh, is it haunted?
Grab the... I have no idea what you're talking about. Grab the key on the table, not the tape.
Fuck.
I don't know what that means.
I was an anchor, you know?
What's that? Nothing. Can you charge my... My thing keeps falling out.
Missing family.
Oh, why? Aren't those new? No, my, I'm using my Yeti. Remember, a while ago, my Yeti dropped. And now if I turn the dial up, like all the way, it, I don't know, it has something to do with the dial and like it pushes out when I turn it up. So then it only goes, it only can hear from one headset. If I turn it up though and push it in, I can hear from both. But I'll need to like tape it down or something.
Ah, shit.
No, fuck! I need to unlock this first.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
I had my shots.
Haha! Lock pick.
This make a great backdrop.
What's your favorite toy there? Mine is being crate.
Andre!
Who's in the...
Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy.
No, it's not. Shut up.
Producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Yeah, we stick together, huh? Not anymore. Oh, what was that noise? I don't like how I'm walking right now. Okay, nothing in there. Let's even go in this room over here. I hope we don't. I hope we can't. Please don't let us go in this room. Move.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it. Yes, it's locked. It's locked. You know what that means, right? I don't have to go in it. Ah, drop a phone. Okay. Not the tape.
The fuck is he?
I'm not gay. You're gay. I keep needing... This thing keeps falling out. It's so, like, loose. Loosey-goosey. Pause. Die.
What the hell?
What the hell? He said grab the tape instead of the key.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Not the tape. I'm already in the tape. I already grabbed it. I don't know what you mean.
Find Andre and go. We fuck this show.
I already grabbed it. I'm dead already. The graphics aren't that bad. They're pretty good. I don't know. Jalen was talking mess about it. I think it's gonna be pretty good. I think this game's gonna be pretty good. Hopefully. But I don't know, because we don't have... Right now, we don't have a weapon. So, it makes the scare factor higher when you can't defend yourself. But when you can defend yourself, it's like, oh, like... Like, it's I'm good now. When I get that axe, it's not a big deal. It's not a big deal at all. See, the static always looks like there's a girl's nose or there's a person's nose right there. Like their face, just like right here. Oh, it's weird. Not in the tape. Oh, I see what you mean. Still don't understand. On the table. Not in the tape. Okay. You're talking about down here, huh? He said, I don't know if I did that right. Whatever. What devs? That wasn't... That key wasn't on the table. But... He didn't walk across because I left this open. So, fuck, boy? Oh, wait. I have the fuse box. No! I hope that was right. No, go upstairs. Okay. I already got the ammunition from there, mother flipper. So, I don't have to go up there anymore. Yeah. Why is this... Oh, fuck. Why is this noise happening? It didn't happen before. Gosh. Hold up. I want the axe first. Let me get the axe so I have something to fight with. Oh, goodness gracious. I hear whispers. I don't mess with whispers, yo. Like, get out of my ear. I'm not trying to hear that. Yeah, we got axe now, baby. This isn't... Alright, let's see what's over here first. Nothing's over here. Alright, let's hit this bad boy. Got them veins. Trying to sneak up on your boy? I forgot those switched. How you doing? So that was a bad ending. What's a good ending? Welcome to the family, son. Okay, so this is boarded up. I don't think I can do anything with this. Oh gosh. I don't like it. You now click the bottom of the stairwell. What? Now click the bottom of the stairwell? What the flip are you talking about? Hey! Hi, guys. What the frick is this, man? Come on! I know y'all can hear me. Oh, shoot! Oh, I thought someone was running at me, yo. Who lives up here? Handgun. Ah! Oh my goodness, yo. Come on, fam. Y'all looking at me now, huh? Y'all look pretty. Man, oh, I hate this, because now it's like I'm getting overwhelmed. There's another door over there. What the f... Seems to lead outside. Okay, so we have another key. I'm sorry, I have to plug in my thing again. So it seems like we have another key. You did already get the key on the table. When you say on the table, it's not descriptive enough. I'm gonna go through here and die. Watch. It's locked. Yes. Why hasn't this phone gone off yet? Oh, because I have to look at this. And then it goes off, right? All right. Freaking A. Okay, so we got the basement key. I'm assuming you go down in the basement, you do whatever, you get the other key, and then when you get that key, you go back up here, and then, man, it's so dark, I can't see nothing. I don't want to go in that room again, yo. Like, nah, fam, I don't mess with that, son. It's always the first encounter, though. First encounter is going to be bad. Like, I'm going to scare, you know, a little bit. But after that, it's gonna be pretty easy. Okay, go downstairs. Yeah, I know. I want to support the axe if you don't do anything with it. I think I can use it as a weapon. I think that's the point of it. as a weapon. So I think that's what the axes could be used for. And you know what I'm saying? Hello? Do I have something to... No, I don't. I should have picked up the key. Because now I don't have any... Whatchamacallit. What the fuck was that? Man, chill, bro! I haven't even made it to the dang thing yet. Hello? There's something in there. Okay. Hey, you little fucking bitch, where are you? Oh, fuck. Bitch! What's up? I know someone's down here with me. Why can I kick that? Oh, Sally, why are you up there? Sally! Ah! Come here, bitch! Sally! Ah! Sally, go! Sally, I'm gone! Sally! I can't find you! Oh, shit! Oh, Jesus! Ah, what the fuck are you? You are ugly! Sally! Ah! Oh, gosh. Oh. Oh, I don't have a pistol. I'm fucked. Okay. Come here, you fucking... Ah, you're ugly. Leave. Oh, gosh. You... Come here. Bitch. Oh, that didn't work. Bitch. That didn't work either. Ah, you're ugly. I'm gonna die. I died. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm shaking. That is not cool. That is not cool at all. Okay. Woo! He shut the door on me. He's a savage. Oh. Okay, so I don't know what key I got. I wasn't even paying attention what key I got. I think that was the key to upstairs, I'm guessing. Go to the door. Yeah, I went to the door. It was locked. Oh, gosh. That scared me. That got my heart. I have a headache now. Like, fam. Like, I'm shaking. Nah. You raise your voice. Scares me. Yeah. That thing was ugly. Ew. It goes from D-type, bitch. I know. I should be a singer, huh? I got the range.
Ow! Keep still.
Okay, so I know what to do now. So this should be a little bit faster. But I need a. I want the handgun. How do I get the pistol? That's gonna help me with that. With that thing. That axe was not working. I don't even know how many hits I got either. I just show a health bar. Next time, if you keep on pushing, you'll get out. Oh, I have to push on the door? That got me a headache. Oh, gosh. Okay. We know what to do now, fellas. So, I don't know exactly what I need and what I don't need, so I'm just going to grab everything I can. I think I need everything though, so. But we got a handgun. I mean, we don't got a handgun. We got handgun ammo, so I'm guessing we get a gun. Unless that's just a little teaser, like, oh, haha, you could get a gun, but nope, not anymore. Alright. Oh, I have a headache. It's just a little one, it's not. He opened that door. Looked at me and laughed. I was like, oh, I thought it was a cutscene because my, like, stuff stopped. So I was kind of terrified. Again, dummy finger. We don't know what that goes to. Freaking Sally up there just trolling. Sitting up there. All that good stuff. Oh, okay. We got the valve so we could twist the... Okay, I just put that together. That whole sequence, like, my brain was, like, didn't care what I picked up. If I saw something, I'll pick it up and just not even think about it. I feel like I'm missing something, but I don't. Then again, I'm probably not. Probably just tripping. To unlock the toilet, you get the valve. Yeah, you have to get the valve, twist that bad boy, and all that good stuff. So I just have to keep pushing on it then. That scared the mess out of me, yo. Oh boy just broke through the cage. Like, he didn't even care. He didn't care about how it felt. He didn't care about my feelings, yo. Like, he just did it. And, like, it's not that, you know, I understand that he was hungry. He wants to eat me. You know, I am delicious. But it was the fact that he was just so, like, ugly while doing it. Like, he was so ugly in the process. I didn't appreciate that one bit. I appreciate that all. I have the fuse. I do have the fuse. All right. All right. I appreciate that one bit. Like, his teeth was like in his freaking mouth anyway, so he couldn't eat me. He was being selfish at that point, you know. He was being selfish. He had all those body bags, two up top, just hanging around. He didn't want to eat them. He just wanted to eat me for no reason. Give me a break, Pete. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I can't see.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
I don't know what ADR means.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again? Again? We have to make a change. I'm so hyped for this game to come out, though. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. I wonder if they're gonna have DLC for this. Try to see the show name this time. Oh, the gun is in the toilet. What the hell? How am I supposed to kill him then if I have to get the valve in there? I'm gonna have to keep flushing the toilet, maybe? Are those bats? Oh no, those are just big moths. All right, let's go. It's locked. After you. This is trespassing, so technically, the dude who's trying to kill us has every right to, you know, do whatever. You ever prep? What's the prep, shitty house? What's the prep? You grab the valve and go. Okay. So, I grab the valve, I'm supposed to push on the door a bajillion times, because Papa John just wants to shut the door on me.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
What's the story, Andre? Missing family, foul play suspected. The usual. Foul play.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
I'm coughing too. What do I need to get in here?
Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Marguerite. Margarita.
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Lucas.
Ah, shit.
Oh, shoot.
I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop.
This would make a great backdrop, Andre. What do you think?
Andre? Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nah, nigga, I didn't see him.
Un-fucking believable. This is the last time I worked with that guy.
Is it, though? Is it the last time?
Man,
I screamed that whole time while I was going against that thing. That was not a good experience for me. Papa John likes to play with people in his monster. Exactly. Like, it's not cool.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
He must have got the drop on Andre for him not to say anything. He must have punched him real quick. I feel like I'm being watched. The monster is Lucas. Is it Lucas?
Andre, where are you, man?
Andre, where are you, man? Andre, where are you, man? Damn, son, where'd you find this? Okay, so I can run too. So that I didn't remember that I could run. If I don't remember that, then all hell is breaking loose.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
You got to be freaking kidding me.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Don't know why you decided to come here anyway. You don't go to a house that's suspected of anything. Expect of foul play, expect of murder, serial killer. No, you don't do that. That's, you're just asking to be a part of that. I'm not trying to be a part of that either. Is that person's foot? No, it's not. Okay, let's see if I can activate this witch. And you look up and she's supposed to be right there. Nope, she's not. So, oh, like, I'm just so not ready to face that thing again. That thing was ugly. That thing whooped my butt too. It just kept going. Just kept getting in there. The monster is Lucas. Lucas got infected. But he's dead. Look at his eyes. Oh. How did we wake up? I saw that. We're supposed to be. Oh, we get the full story. If we don't get the full story, I'm gonna be upset. Be very, very upset. Ooh, the key's over here. That was the bad ending. They didn't want us to go through that because they were like, you bitch made. Alright, I'm gonna get the ammo and stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna get the ammo and stuff. That scared the mess out of me when they shut the door. I'm gonna get the ammo and stuff, I'm dying over here. When I go in that room. Let's get this axe though. Fight that big ass monster. Fight that ugly ass monster. Alright, this is very, very... No bueno! No bueno. Hasta aquí. Y'all cute for switching. Okay, so nothing happens here. Makes me feel a little bit better about myself. I feel like I'm gonna open that window and they're gonna grab me and some BS is gonna happen, aren't you? Did I miss the door? I did. Wow. Alright, we get the basement key. Let's get the F out of here. Can I break this? Handgun ammo! Oh, y'all's just indestructible, huh? What was that noise? Oh, I hate this. The son is Papa John. Oh, the son of Papa John is Lucas. Oh, okay. I thought Lucas was one of the people that, one of the camera people or whatever that we were with. Okay. What am I supposed to do now? I'm supposed to go in that room now. Since I got the key, right? Yep. All right, we're good. All right, let's do this. Let's do this, guys. We're in it to win it. Hello? I got the juice. Oh, okay, I see what's going on. I thought I had to keep flushing it. Handgun ammo. That's what I'm talking about, guys. That is what I'm talking about. Try not to scream. I'll try not to, but no promises. Let's just say that. If you go into the bathroom, you can see the dead body of the other. See the dead body of the other? Fuck. Okay, I'll try not to scream. It's not gonna happen though because this headset likes to be like that. Like, come on, fam. Like, you know that's just not happening. Okay, we gotta open this door and we gotta get the frick out of there. Sally's gonna be looking at us the whole time. She's gonna be like, "Grab me." I'm like, "Okay, how do I push the door? Do I just walk up to it? Like, what do I do?" Because Papa John over here likes to mess around all the time. Lucas! Luke! You ugly motherfucker. Okay. Okay, let's get the valve. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Lucas, don't get me! Oh, you're ugly! He stopped me! Ow, I bit my tongue. Okay. Oh, shoot! Oh, gosh! No! Don't kill me! He killed me! Wow! She said not scream, I screamed. Oh! Is there, like, an option to make this on easy or something? I don't think so. blood on screen less. How is that supposed to mean? Vertical white, brightness, volume, subtitles. Oh my goodness, I'm about to restart all over. I feel like last time though I had more health. This time I don't have anything. Michael Page, or the dead body of Andre, the guy in the red t-shirt. Okay, two more sets of ammo upstairs. Oh, okay. If I could skip, oh, I can't skip this. Can I? Or did I just pause it? I don't know what I just did. Wow, did I just freeze the game? Okay, I thought I froze it. Oh, goodness. I'm sure trying not to die. Looks like you want to die. No. I'm trying to love. I'm trying to live. This is not easy. I need to like get him across the way. I tried to rush at that time. I should have done that. I should have ran to where Sally was and then just sit there. No, but see, then I don't want him to like to get me stuck, because he got me stuck when I tried to run past him. And he got his clean shots, and I don't know how much health I have either. I think I have a total of like 4 hits. Total of 4 hits, probably. One is next to the bed upstairs. Okay. I'm assuming I have to kill that big monster, huh, with the pistol? Is that why they're giving it to me? Cause I don't think I can kill that thing with the axe. I don't think it's possible. That thing has reach for days. Okay, I'm gonna try to do a speed run. Hopefully me running doesn't activate anything to where I get scared, because I'm not gonna get used to seeing Lucas. He's just ugly. He's not pretty to see, you know. My eyes don't wanna see that whatsoever. It's hideous. You can't kill it, period. Oh, okay. That's good to know. Why did my controller just drag across like that? Okay, so we got the fuse box, we got the tape. I think that's everything. Hey! I wonder how many endings there is. I just thought something. I don't have to watch the whole tape. You could skip it. I just thought of that. Wow. Everybody's okay. Keep it going. I need to buy another SD card. My camera. I don't think anything's in this. Yeah, see. Was that my place? Oh, shit! Oh! Oh! Oh, goodness gracious. See, Javon's PlayStation went off, and I was like, what, was that mine? And then he scared me. You don't need to go into the tape. Yeah, I need to go in there to get the, axe. Right? Technically, I don't need the axe, but then again, technically I do. Why are you so mean? Oh, gosh. My nose was bleeding, too, yesterday. That sucked. It sucks, too, when you're sick, because usually your nose runs, you know, because of the mucus or whatever. So then when it runs, I'm like, okay, it's just mucus. I can take my time getting a towel, blow it out, whatever. But then when, like, blood is different, because it just drips fast, is what it does. So you have to be like, oh, like that. You have to look up. All that good stuff. All right, let's do this. After you. Why did that look weird? I appreciate going first.
So, why are we in hell this time? You ever prep? What's the prep? Shooting out, looking down. Ooh, it's haunted.
Ooh, is it haunted? Damn, son. Okay.
I was an anchor, you know? What's up, dude? I'm not anchor. What's that?
What's that? Nothing. Okay, we got that. I think we're gonna stop the video now. Booyah. Oh, gosh. How am I supposed to do this, though? Like, I'm trying to strategize on how to... I don't need this. So every other time the key wants to be there, but this one time the key just doesn't want to be there. Cool. Here we have the fuse box. He hasn't popped out either. Oh, fudge. I don't think anything's gonna happen, but I'm still on edge. Alright, let me get this axe. What is that stomping noise? I don't... I scare myself more than this game scares me, TBH. I don't like it. if you in the tape, you don't get anything.
Oh, what?
Oh. If I end up, I didn't have anything though, right? I just needed the lockpick so I could get this axe. I smell licorice, and I don't know if that's a good thing, but I smell it, and... Man, I had eggnog too the other day, and, it's kind of sad because it doesn't taste the same anymore. It's because I'm sick, but still. I love eggnog. Eggnog is good. Look at Papa John's boots over here, yo. Like, who lives upstairs? Why can't you just live downstairs? Oh, he's paranoid. That's why. Okay, we gotta, I need to figure out a plan how to get past this guy, because... Oh, he's ugly! And I get scared every single time I face him. He's just ugly. And last time I ran past him, I thought I was farther than I actually was. So I ran past him, turned around, and he was, like, right in my face. It doesn't help that I can't see far either. How much ammo is this anyway? So, is that only 6 bullets? I think it's only 6 bullets. So, that's not a lot of ammo to begin with. Blank notebook, for whatever reason why we need that. But you know, it's whatever. The ammo right side of the bed on the bottom. Fuck! Alright. Let's do this. Let's do this. Alright, I'm in it to win it. We're in it to win it. I don't know how to get past this dude, though. Kicking the bodies, does that help at all or no? I feel like it does. Like, it stuns him or something, but... I don't know. I'm supposed to keep pushing this. Lucas! Lukey Luke! I see the shit out of me. Okay, let me think of a plan real quick. Okay, I got it. I know what I'm gonna do. He's a savage for just sitting right there. Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! I got it! Ha! You idiot! Okay, he's right there. Go. Kick it. Go. Get the fuck up here. Yes. Shut that on me, I dare you. Bob and weave. Oh gosh, guys. Keep shoving the... Why can't I shut the door? Yeah, baby! Woo! Can we reload? Thank you. Okay, so what do I do now? Go upstairs? That's my plan. We're about to murder this mother flipper. I have 7. What? Oh, I'm getting infected. That's gross. Hi, guys. Josh? Where are you, Josh? That's not his name. I'm terrified. Why do we got bullets, though? Who am I gonna shoot? I can't see. Okay, I'm getting fat. Oh, I have to hurry. No! I can't fucking see. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying. Oh. No! No! Right! Come on! What, did I not make it in time, or is that supposed to happen?
Boy, you are nothing. Just a man without a
gun. No, stop! You bitch. Infected ending. So how many endings are there? Why did I get the pistol if I can't even use it? My back hurts. Okay, so that was the infected ending. I don't know, how many endings are there? There's 3 different types of endings. All right, so what's the other ending? Do I get to escape, or is that... I feel like I wasted time because I like sat there, or I was walking instead of running. What's the other ending? Why I have a pistol? Like why do they give me a pistol if I can't use it? Unless I could use it on the thing, on my creature. But I'm not going back down there. Okay, last playthrough. Let's do this. Does anyone know how to do the second ending? Yes, you do. Yes, I do. What? Yes, I can kill it. I'm gonna try to do the second playthrough. Get all the ammo on the shelf. On what shelf? Notice I couldn't get, when I went down here too, they didn't let me get the key to the basement, so. It was all black too? Ugh. Okay, so I guess I do need the axe though, because I need to get the ammo. Wasn't this door open? Oh, X to open doors. I'm retarded. This whole time I've just been pushing it open. Oh gosh. You don't need the tape. I know I don't. Why did that noise happen right now? Can I break the thing without the tape? Can I break the boxes for the ammo without the tape or no? I think I do. I think I still need the tape, but. Jesus, I hate this. X, why, Jeremiah? Can you just open it? And then that happens, of course, for no reason. Do the speed run real quick. I guess you do get all the ammo on the shelf. What do you mean by that? We got the fuse, but I don't think I need anything up there. See, Javon's fucking... Oh, gosh. Keeps beeping. this. I don't like this at all. I like this one bit. Terrified. This keeps beeping for no reason. It's getting really dark too. It's the dark days, guys. It's dark days. Dark, dark. Dark in a far park. Hello! I don't have any weapons. I don't have... I have nothing. I feel naked. I feel completely naked. I don't have anything to defend myself. I got this bolt cutters that could help, but I doubt that will. Welcome to the family, son. Go to the hallway. I don't know what... When you guys say that, there's so many hallways that I could go to. I don't know what hallway you're talking about when you say, go to the hallway. Okay. Made of celluloid. Okay, so I need to get this gun. Oh, that was in there. The one near Lucas. Okay. The hallway near... Oh, shoot. He does bust through something too, huh? Fudge. I have to check that. Okay, well, we're gonna check that then. Let me make sure I get all this ammo I can. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Blank notebook. Don't know why I need that, but I guess we need it. There's nothing. Fuck. Okay, let's do this. I want to know when Lucas comes out, because if I could time it right, I could probably trap him or something. Not trap him, but do some awesome stuff. Lucas! It's okay, Lucas. I'm here as a friend, not as a foe. On the yellow shelf. Yellow. Okay. Go, 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 go. Deuces! He moves really freaking quick, too. He laughs like a little bitch. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I'm hurt. Fuck! I don't think I'm gonna make it. Hey, Lucas. Oh, shit! He runs! Ah! I didn't know he ran! Oh! Let's get the fuck out of here! Don't die! Don't die, don't die! He runs! He fucking runs! No! I can't move. Can we heal? Hey, ammo! We can't heal, can we? Frick! Lucas, you little freaking... I am really hurt. I can't heal either. Frick. What does this do? Oh, maybe. Oh, we can't combine it. Never mind. I'll take that back. I thought I had a bright idea. I didn't have a bright idea. It was a retarded idea. I'll accept that, and I'll look forward to the future. On the yellow shelf, on the shelf. Look up. I got the ammo right on the shelf, right? The one that... What are those needles? Ew. Alright, so I got 7 bullets. Alright, where I go now? I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I have a total of 8 bullets. Oh shit. I probably shouldn't have done that. Ew. Hello? Okay, so... You can't aim down the sights. What is this for? Can I like kill the dude with it? I'm gonna try it. F it. I'm gonna try to kill Lucas with this. Hopefully he's still down there. Lucas! I'm gonna fuck you up, Lucas! Lukey Luke! I can click X. I don't like this one bit. I don't like this at all. Kill the son of a bitch. Lucas! Where the f- Where the fuck did he go? Lucas! You fuckboy. Of course you left when I get a pistol. I'm sweating right now. This is no bueno. I guess Lucas left, so whatever that means. I don't know why I have a pistol for if I can't use it. I want to shoot it just to shoot it. I don't want to wake anyone up. Lucas. Oh gosh. Oh goodness gracious. Maybe I could shoot the mannequins. Oh, that's what we sound like when we shoot guns, huh? Now I have 7 bullets and just wasted one. There's 3 different endings. Is there anywhere I can call? Or I think the last one is Ada, right? Scared the best out of me. I don't. You can't get hit by Lucas. Oh, if I get hit by Lucas, then I die? Man, what the? What kind of BS is that? So I have to. So that whole time I can't get hit? You know how impossible that is? Maybe it is possible, though. Who knows? Who knows? Boy, you are nothing. Just a man without a family. Welcome to the family, son. Okay, so I have to do this without getting hit? And you know how retarded that is? Oh, frick. Can I do it without getting hit, though, is the question. I don't think I can. I'll try once. If I don't get this one time, then I'm effed. I'm gonna try to do this because I didn't need the axe for that. Especially if I had the gun, because I could just shoot, but. So to leave, I cannot get hit. This is BS. This is straight doodle berries. All right. We're on Project No Hit. We have to get a flawless victory on Lucas. This is gonna be kind of hard. I don't think I need anything though. Let's wait for him to pass because I do not want to run into him. What the fuck? Okay, but the character just moved. Okay. Let's try to win this without getting hit. This is not gonna be possible. It's just not. It's not a thing that can happen. I don't think so. Whoa, to the... Why does he keep moving weird? Welcome to the family, son. Okay, alright. I'm feeling better. I'm getting a little bit more comfortable. You know, Lucas is the only thing that's a threat at this point. But we will get him. I feel like I'm missing something, but I'm not. I didn't even need to go in here, to be honest, but I'm still gonna go in here and get this ammo. Nigga, isn't there a book in here? Okay, I guess the book's just not in there that time. Whatever. I'm not upset. Oh, okay. Let's not get hit. How can I not get hit? Is there any tips or any way to not get hit by this dude? Fuck. I'm supposed to not get hit by this dude. He runs at me too, fuck. Can y'all like chill real quick? Run. Yeah, I run, but he always catches me right here. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Go. What? See, and he takes forever! He takes fucking forever! Ah! I fucking got hit. Oh my goodness! I already got fucking hit. Doesn't fucking matter. I see the shadow. Maybe if I... Can I go back right now? What is... Fucking bitch! I got hit. Get the gun. Yeah, we made it to get the gun. That cabinet is not opening. But oh, there's the notebook. I'm sitting here looking like a retard because I can't open this. Can't open this thing. Man, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Just don't be ass. That's a very hard statement. You'll be able to do it. It's hard not to be ass because it's in such a small space. What the fuck is there a bike here? Oh, they're savages. They don't care. Those are people's teeth.
Get the valve, not the key. Get the valve, not the key. Yeah, I got the valve. Talk about this key? The attic window key. Fuck, if I go towards that, that's when the process of me getting infected starts happening. But I don't think there's any other way to do this, right?
I don't think so.
After then get the key.
I already have a key.
Is this like facts, or is just like, oh, let's get the key later, maybe? I'm gonna get infected, fuck.
Does the demo save when you get the game?
I don't think so. No, it doesn't. No, the demo doesn't save at all. Fuck. That's how we feel. Just making noise and whatnot. What is this dummy finger for?
Facts.
Oh, okay. It's facts then. He says it's facts, so then it's facts. So what do I do now? So I'm already infected, though, so that's about it. That wraps it up, though, right? Like, there's no way I could prevent this from happening. It's gonna happen. Or can I still do everything else? I don't have the pliers yet. Let's see if I could... Welcome to the family, son. Yeah, motherfucker.
He said, yeah.
So what ending is that going to unlock if I do that? My hand is not even, like, in the right place. There's nothing in you.
Anyone know, but if you don't get hit, then that's...
Then that's... I mean, I have a gun for a reason. I don't know why they give me a gun if I'm not gonna use it. He runs at you too, so that's another thing that's gonna suck. My phone's about to die. Oh.
Did you find this guy?
I didn't recognize that. I was like, what am I watching?
I only work with professionals. Speaking of which,
I only work with professionals.
Right this time? I don't want to repeat
I'm looking up.
Fucking years ago,
I'm looking up.
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Good plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Then we shoot the intro.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another word.
Tonight on Sewer Gators.
Happy? Ecstatic.
What the F-U-C-K is going on? What?
Ah, okay, so they're coming out with another update. Wow. Coming out with 3 updates.
It's crazy. Just for a demo?
Get out of the way. It's locked. After you.
Is am I missing another update? Or am I missing something else?
Shitty house, spooky sounds, boom,
haunted. I did last night.
I was an anchor, you know?
We can't sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What was that?
Oh, wait. I go back to the live stream.
Damn,
farmhouse, the missing family.
This is done update. Erebus's done update. Last one was wake up.
Last one was wake up.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
How do I?
So there's only three. There's only three endings then. Or I think there is.
Son, bad seat, apparently. Ah, shit. You know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. I had my shot.
Okay, so there is another, ending. Hello? Where there's a, it's a,
Andreas, what do you think?
It's the phone ending, but it's Andre? Nothing like, oh my gosh, type of thing.
Andre.
Dune update.
Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable.
He curses. This is the last time I too much.
That guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Okay, I'm gonna try to do the. Frick, I'm not gonna be able to because I'm already infected. I was gonna say, I'm gonna try to do the phone ending. Because apparently she says new stuff.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Let's go in.
Andre is with Papa Jar smoking a kush.
Andre?
Maybe he is. Dying over here. Andre, where are you, man? Wait, I don't need anything else in this. Alright, I don't need anything from this, Oh shit, no I do. Alright, completely. No I don't. I'm scared to go back by myself. Yeah, tell him, coach. Tell him something, Joe. Shoot, my charger fell off again. Wow. What the hell is Jalen watching in his room? I think he's pew. I don't know what it is. He's someone screaming. It's PewDiePie. Wow. You first. Papa John. Oh, wow. Where the frick am I? Oh, okay. I want to live stream VR. That's gonna be terrifying.
Andre's body is in the bathtub. Check it.
I did check it. There's a whatchamacallit. There's a bike, a bicycle. In the bathtub.
I was watching another guy stream on here, and he had his. He had his
what? Am I missing like comments or pieces of comments? Because it's like, I don't know if it's cutting off or. I don't see Andre's body at all. But there's an opening right here. That didn't work. That didn't work at all.
Brightness all the way up. What a little bitch.
My brightness isn't up. My brightness, I think, is normal. I don't know what it's at, to be honest. Where's the brightness at? Oh, they do have a VR mode in here. Oh, gosh. Yeah, my brightness is default. It is default, sir. Okay, so his thing was not in the freaking...
In the whatchamacallit. Look at it.
I didn't look at it. It was a bike. Or it was a whatchamacallit. There has to be... I have to be missing something. I have no clue.
You're missing comments. Am I missing comments? Yeah, because the dude said I was watching the other guy live stream and he had his... And then it just stops right there.
Next to it. Next to the body? Or next to the... There is nothing next to the... Whatchamacallit? I feel like I'm going to get jump scared, but it's whatever. I don't... Ew. The fuck just shut? Why is this door shutting now? I didn't shut you. Okay, well, I'm already infected. And I'm surprised that I haven't died yet. I want to do the whatchamacallit ending anyway, the phone ending, because apparently she says different stuff, so I'm going to try to do that. I'm going to try to do that next. I could just end it and then do another one. But...
On the tub, look at it.
I looked at the tub so many times. I don't think... This dude was like freaking shaking. They're watching us from the helicopter. Okay, so this is the same thing. I missed the damn thing.
How are you missing it?
I don't know how I'm missing it. Are you talking about the whatchamacallit, the thingamajig? It's good. I like it. I couldn't hear for a while because they were playing music, but I'm still watching. He wasn't talking about you. He's calling the other guy little bitch. Oh, I didn't know that. My bad. You should have did VR. LOL. I'm gonna do the whatchamacallit ending next. The phone ending. I'm gonna try to do all three endings. I don't know how I'm missing it. I think there's only three endings. Hold on, let me check to make sure. Cause I have no 9 changes. Cause I have no I freaking dia. Back is killing me.
Okay, let's try to. Oh, this is the Twilight version. New key, limited ammo, cellulite. What the frick? Whoa.
Man, you know your internet is bad when you get kicked out of your own party.
That's probably gonna happen again. Yo,
ah, It's interesting, interesting. I still don't think it's important, but. Why am I watching this? Alright, I know what to do.
I think for the most part. Alright, let me go back to these comments. I'm sorry, I was looking up information about this. How are you missing it? No, the phone one's gone, so this game didn't come out yet. There's like four endings, including the phone one. Demo no when.
Yeah, this game hasn't came out yet. This game comes out January 20th. That's when this game comes out. I need to think. What am I needing? What is my goal right now? Okay. We're gonna go ahead and get this fuse. Fuse box, I need to go upstairs. For the most part. This game does have VR. Oh gosh. That's gonna. Oh hell no. I don't think I can do this VR. This would be freaking creepy if I did it in VR. VR is such a scary, scary, scary little. It's something that you don't play with. It's like playing with fire, playing with VR. VR with horror though. Yeah. So there's a little fun thing that I just figured out. And it was pretty. These things like to make noises left and right. Okay, the phone was supposed to ring. I guess it's not ringing, so. I know who you are. Sure. Okay, there's something. Where was. What the fuck? Five guests murdered, but where is unknown nothing to point their final prayers? Haha! Hey, let's dance all day! So what, there's multiple fingers now we have to find? Like, come on, fam. Oh, this is the... Oh, y'all smart. Look at that, we got that ammo. You said don't get the key, right? Do you play other games? Yes, I play a plethora of games. Why is that PS4 going off? I play like Overwatch, Call of Duty, Infinite Warfare. Not a lot though. Last Guardian. Oh my goodness. Gravity Rush lately too. I love those games. I have just about every game out for PS4 right now, but yeah, I play a lot of other games as well. And yeah. Try not to get distracted, because if I get distracted and something pops up, I'm gonna be scared. And that's not what I'm going for right now. So apparently that ending isn't there, so that's cool. That is awesome sauce. I feel like I need the axe though. What does it say? Simply gone. Last Guardian fun? It's alright. None of it's in English, so there's gonna be subtitles or whatever. It's a game where it doesn't tell you what to do. You just gotta go in there and play it. If you ever played like Shadow of Mordor, why I keep saying that? Shadow of the Colossus is like that, where you don't, like, they don't give you really anything. They give you, like, a little bit of, like, tutorial or whatever. Like, if you're on the ledge, they tell you how to, like, get up the ledge or whatever, but they don't really tell you, like, point you in the direction where to go. But, I don't know, it's a pretty cool, I like it. I like playing it. It's like just a little puzzle type game. That's, I don't know, it's pretty good. Like, a puzzle adventure type game, it's pretty cool. I do not think that game is a $60 game, though. But it is a good game. Okay, we got the notebook. Maybe... Okay, you can't combine this notebook with nothing, so why do I even have it? I just tossed some armor. I didn't get the key. Frick. I'm already messing up. This is not cool. Doodle berries. But yeah, I'm also doing a live stream, though. I'm not a live... That fucking thing shot on me, yo! Oh, gosh. Just hear the... No. No. Don't mess with that.
Do not mess with that. Oh gosh. I don't near rise, I don't know what you're saying. I don't know what is that Russian writing? I'm not sure. Do they have good fighting combos?
You don't fight in that game? Shit. Last Guardian, you don't fight in that game. Your pet or whatever does the fighting for you, I guess, but I don't know. I've only gotten to one like fighting encounter and my pet fought everything. I just sat there and watched him eat it. But yeah, I don't know. I don't think there's any combos though of any sorts in that game. Yeah, we shoot the intro. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem.
What's the best game out? Yes, I am wrong.
Best game out right now is either Uncharted 4 or Overwatch. Overwatch got Game of the Year, and that game is really, really fun. So one of those two games, I would say, is the
best game out right now. Yes, I am from Russia. Awesome, we got a person from Russia. How are things with you? Things are good.
I'm fine. I'm sick, but you know, I'm good. I'm doing good. I'm getting a lot better.
Fuck so hood. What?
KK. But yeah, I'm doing a giveaway also because I went to play the PlayStation Experience last week, and I got a whole bunch of free game codes that I don't need. So yeah, I'm gonna do a little recording of me playing them, and then you know, if any of those games seem interesting, just participate in the giveaway or whatever. I think there's like five games maybe.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
How long do you think this game has been abandoned? Clancy. He said, "Hey guys."
Not hillbillies, the Bakers, Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Have you checked out Overwatch 2? Daku. That's dumb name. Dooku. That's dumb name. She bitch 1v1. Frick, what was your question? Your question was, have you eaten?
I played it at PSX. I didn't like it, but that was because the person that last played it left me with only a taser to shoot, and I just couldn't do anything. But I don't know. Yeah, just so the mission I was on was just annoying too. But I don't know. It could be good. I don't want to say it's a
bad game.
Oh no! No,
he didn't say that. Hold on, he said something else. Someone said someone said something. Wow. Jalen, I hear you listening into the...
You play 2K? I did. I'm not in like a... I have to be in like a 2K like phase. But yeah, I did play 2K. I don't have the new one yet. I could get it, but I'm just kind of like holding back on it because I just bought UFC 2 because I was like, this game might be good. I definitely didn't get the first one. I got the second one just like yesterday or 2 days ago, and I regret buying it. And now I kind of just got UFC just kind of raped me for my money. It's okay.
Yo, Knight, you got Infinite Warfare? Hello, cool. Fuck 2K, that's gay.
I don't know Russian. But yeah, guys, I'm doing a giveaway. If you guys want to stay tuned in or subscribe real quick. Yeah, I'm doing that giveaway soon. I just need a new SD card for my freaking camera so I can start recording. But I'm going to do that pretty soon. F this show. F Andre. F his whole family.
I'm not playing that game until it is out. No, it's not. 2K, best basketball game ever. Very realistic.
But you're watching it, though, so you're spoiling yourself. You're spoiling for yourself. So, technically, you're playing it without playing it. They have this. The demo's out, too, for VR. There's an option to play in VR mode, which I found pretty funny.
You still have not answered my question. Or my quest 1v1. Oh, you're talking to me?
I do have Infinite Warfare. And, I don't play that game much. That game's bad. But, no, I will not 1v1. I don't have, no, I looked it up and, but I'm smart saying that. But I'm gonna start saying that now that I know what it is. She looks no. I shall dash you against the wall. What have I got so far? Oh, I got the finger. Oh, that's so far. I'm gonna go upstairs and unlock this ending. I think he said they took it out though, so. Jill, I can hear myself in another room. Are you playing on your TV? I'm so sick.
Nigga, I was playing LG. Oh, Last Guardian. Yeah, I subscribe, bro. Alright, thank you, Dumo. No, not Unite. Nah, I don't need to 1v1 salty 5-year-olds.
Dang. Damn, son. Where'd you find this? I have no idea where to go. Man, how do we get from Call of Duty? So we're playing Red Sea before. Like, this is nothing related to Call of Duty.
I used to have a phone, I was about to die. He said, fuck you.
Okay, so they did take that out. Can I, like, just throw away this? Because I don't need it. Seems to also have a thumb. Why does this matter? Maybe there's like a whole bunch of pieces we need to get for it. Hello? Welcome to the family, son. I wonder if there's different options you can switch between the Twilight version and the other version, the regular version.
I know, I got the big ass speakers, not my fault, and it's Resident Evil Bio. Yo, I subscribe. Alright, thank you, Knight David, for subscribing, bro.
Tune in for the giveaway, too. Giving away four or five games, I believe. Pretty fun games, I would say. Or most of them were fun. I wouldn't say all of them were fun, but most of them were fun. But yeah, I'm gonna... Why does he keep stopping? Oh, we're going on here. We're gonna mess with we're gonna go ahead and bully Lucas real quick. See, I feel like if I got the axe, I could knock that down. Or I fucking crouch and then just hit something. I don't know. Who knows?
Bitch, come on, let's get it. Let's geek. Fuck that nigga, asshole. When are you doing the giveaway?
Shoot. I don't know. Probably sometime next week, maybe. First, I have to record the games, though. So, I'm going to record the games and have it in a separate video. What the hell is this? What the there's a lockpick? For what? I had a brain blast. And y'all watch Jimmy Neutron, you know, when the thing goes into his head and he has the brain blast. Just had one of those just now. This is the stuff that, you know what I'm saying, my teachers would be like, you were a genius. And I'm like, yeah, I know, it's cool. It's cool, just sit back, relax. The thing's already unlocked. Why did I need a pickaxe, the lock pick for then? What is locks? What is locked that I need open? There has to be something that is locked. Maybe I can go upstairs and unlock it, huh?
I'll call you.
No, I don't spell it in Russian. In the Russian. Can they just like switch it? I think my phone's at like 5%. It is at 5%. Reticle. Lockpick. I just had an epiphany. I just had an epiphany, guys. An epiphany.
A beautiful epiphany. Did my retro you fucking weebo? I swear you are retarded. Fuck you, Kuko.
I don't know who you're talking about. Who's retarded, Jalen? You talking about me? I don't even retarded. I'm the smartest person you know. Oh, there's the mannequins. Like, I'm scared. I know who that was. I know who you are. Can we break these? Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so this is what I thought. So, since I got the lockpick... Nope. Okay, that didn't work. I take everything I say back now. Take everything I said back.
You're off, Kuko, for Cocoa Puss. The Kuko person, not you.
Oh, he switched. Jones switched live streams. That shows loyalty. It was kind of funny. Wow. I could hear it in another room.
You OBV.
A dumbass. Can't find anything. I'm gonna have to go down here anyway and fight this dude. Welcome to the family, son. They took out two endings for the price of one. I haven't done anything in here either. There has to be something here. Nope. Rope a dope.
Dobo 1v1 fucked her. Oh, it goes. Oh, who goes to people's streams and talk shit? I do. What do you want? Fuck Donald Trump.
This is so confusing. I feel like there's a jump scare here. And I'm ready for it. I'm ready for anything. I have no clue.
Y'all niggas going off in the chat.
I need to charge this phone. Where's it at? It's at 5% still. She said, yeah, duh.
Honestly, at this point, I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just doing stuff. I got the lockpick for some... I guess that was just like a second little thing. But, I'm too calm right now. I'm way too calm. Because I'm going here now, and Lucas is going to get me. Because, you know, I'm not ready. I'm not physically... I'm not ready for this.
Ah! Oh shoot! Where did he come from? He dropped down! Oh gosh! No! Okay, I'm sorry. Ah! He's a savage for doing that to me. Oh. Damn it, I'm one shot. Oh! Okay, so... What the frick? I thought I could just grab that and leave.
Fuck you, it's so random. Really random stream. Hey, silence the Daiku guy. The Daiku guy? Daiku. Why are you so negative?
I'm gonna give him a chance. I'm gonna give him a chance before I do anything. Cause I don't know what the heck is going on, to be honest. My phone is about to die though. Oh my goodness. Guess who just sent me a Snapchat? Ace Anthony. Oh wow. Okay. I'm about to see what he says. Look. Let's see what Anthony says. I don't think he opened my snap from a while ago. Heike, you should buy me PS Plus. Why is his name Strapful? For one. This dude's name was Strapful.
High key or maybe low key. I've been people that you like me. I mean,
oh, I got the vowel. I'm sitting here thinking, I'm like, did I get the gun? Yeah, tooted and booted.
Bat suited. This game is great. You don't like. You don't like, don't watch it.
Oh. This game is good. This game is good. I can't jump, can I? Someone said, look at this. Like, he's supposed to be in the tub. He's not in the tub. Left or right? I feel like I should live stream something else. After this, I don't know what else to live stream. Dying. I mean, they don't just give you a pistol for no reason. Why is that equipped? What is this for? This has to be for a reason. It's probably waiting. Watch. Calling it. Freeze. Tree. Freeze. Tree.
Daiku is timed out with assist. Delete.
Damn, son. He asked you that if he doesn't even talk to you. I don't know.
I kind of just want to do this other ending because, but I don't. Is the key there? Just because you guys seen this ending so many times. But I don't think I can switch now because I'm already. I went to the wrong room. I'm already at the point of no return. Lucas came down too, like, yo, he's a savage. He just didn't care. He didn't care for my feelings. Welcome to the family, son. Oh, shit! Oh, he's... Oh, I shot him. Gosh. Oh, gosh. He scared the shit out of me. Oh, I didn't think he was gonna come. Oh, shit! Oh, gosh. Dang, son. Oh. Oh. I won't fit in the keyhole. Shoot. Oh, shoot. Hey, get the guy off the stream. I think we did. I think we got him. I think he's off. He's good. He said the game isn't good, dumbass. You, fuck you. Okay.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
My phone died. Whoa. Hold up. And my laptop is dying. Everything is dying. Hold up. Man, I was in the middle of a conversation too, and then booyah. We're just gonna freaking die on you. Hopefully. Alright, I should have had all this set, but I didn't. That's my fault. Okay, I need to charge everything else too. Well, it's fairly personal. Finally. Exactly. Okay, so I did that. I need to plug in my laptop as well, because my laptop's about to die. My beautiful laptop's about to die. It's about to dis-eye. Oh, this is the one. Scariest thing ever is when you plug in something in the outlet and it sparks. Like, nah, fam. I don't mess with that. I don't mess with that. Why do people join a stream if they don't like it?
Because they have nothing else better to do. I guess. I'm gonna see if you could switch the Join the Resident Evil Bastard. If you could switch the type of VR mode. Hell to the phone icon. The icon is displayed when the phone rings. Okay. Normal. Camera wobble on. I've never went in these settings before, so I have no idea. Smooth crouching. What, is there like a non-smooth crouching? Okay, maybe this is gonna do something different. I'm trying to get the phone, but I think they just took it out all in the whole. Let me turn on my phone. It's at 2% now. You see how fast that charger just charges? My good stuff. Really liking this channel. Rip life on VR. That shit is scary. Yeah, I'm gonna do a. Hopefully, I can do a live stream with a VR. I still have to look up to see if I can, but if I can't, then I'll probably just do a recording of me doing something. Because I bought two games for VR. I bought like Weeping Dolls or something like that for VR that I'm gonna play through, and then Here They Lie, which is also scary, that I'm gonna play through. I would like to live stream it because VR is really fun to live stream. I was live streaming Batman VR, and that game was fun as well. And then Jalen live streamed Until Dawn, Rush of Blood. He got scared. That's funny. Ow! Still. I think you can. Yeah, I think so too, but there's like a box for the VR, and it has like, I think it has 2, 4 HDMI ports, so 2 in the front and 2 in the back. And I wouldn't know how the Elgato would work with that. But like, when I'm like, you could live stream from it, but when you live stream, the audience can only see like the screen, like the game. I want to get like a full body cam as well, so you can see like my reaction and stuff if I get scared or anything. Because that would be really fun to watch, I think. In my opinion. Get out of the house. Okay, hopefully my message saved so I don't have to type all this back. And it, I don't think it did. Damn it. I didn't, LOL. Okay, let's do it. Shit, that was shooting against the stones. See, okay, so then that's just moved from right there, because they're tripping nuts. If I push this, I can't. Nothing happens, though, if I push this, huh? Juan Nico Lopez just does a little laughing emoji. This game is too messed up. I can't play scary games. It messes up with my head. Especially Emily Wants to Play. If y'all haven't seen that game, I have it on my channel. I have it on this channel if you like scroll back just like a couple videos back. Watch me play that. That is not, oh gosh, that is not a good game. And it messed with me so bad because my fire alarm was also, it was running low on battery, so it kept squeaking like it is now. And like every time it would squeak, I would jump and oh gosh. That game was just 50 shades of messed up. I don't appreciate it. What is that? Oh, they got maggots and stuff down here? That's a bird. So I don't need the tape at all now. Because to get the axe, I can just go downstairs and get it. But let's see if I could try to find something in the tape as well. Welcome to the family, son. I feel bad for that doll. That's Kojima's doll. Kojima's Death Stranding doll. They're just filthy is what they are. We do stuff proper here, guys. Ew. Oh, that's supposed to be for VR. VR, you look down, that shit really feels like it's in your hand. It's like, nah. I don't mess with that. We don't mess with that stuff. I got the fuse box. Right, I'm gonna go look at this tape real quick. That X is really helpful and it's less terrifying when you do that. Chase money. Oh man. I didn't get the videotape. Oh, why did you guys not tell me I didn't get the videotape? Oh, this whole time I thought I had it. I feel like I'm missing. There's something in the videotape though that's important. that I'm missing or something. I don't know. I'm just guessing. I'm just guessing at this point. I have no idea. Direlect footage. Alright, let me get to this tape real quick. It's so dark in here too. Oh, what the hell? There we go. Easy money. She said I'm done with this voodoo, bruh. Chase money. I love that YouTuber. gotta go. Thanks for the entertainment. Yeah, anytime, Night David. Thanks for the subscribe. I just unplugged my headset. Thanks for subscribing, bro. See you in future videos, future live streams as well. Try to live stream some more too, though. But yeah, I hope you have a good day, David. Thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna try to do VR. I wanna do VR so bad right now, but we'll walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just like we always do. The show's name this time, okay? Damn, no son. Yeah, peace. Deuces, bruh. I wonder if they took out the witch lady that you could see. Can't see anything. Okay, so they're waiting for me right now, so let's go ahead and just look around as much as we can.
Are we rolling?
Yep.
Yeah, let's go.
Yes, we're rolling, Andre.
Get out of the way. Oh, it's locked.
It's locked.
After you.
So he has branches just like growing out of his.
Why are we in hell this time? You ever prep?
You ever prep? Prep?
Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, is it haunted?
How long ago was this in? Because that hook thing is not here.
What's up, Pete? Not anchored. What's that? Nothing.
What's that? I'm really anxious for this game to come out. I hope this game does good. Oh, man. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Wait, get a shot of this. Big rain puddle away. Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. They were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
I said Lowe's, I meant close. Wow. Or Lowe's? I think it's gonna be eating intestines.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Like, it's like they just get roadkill and just eat it. Like, that's not good to eat. I'm trying to lower this down a bit. Here we go.
Andre. Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Okay. No, I didn't see where he went.
Unfucking believable.
Oh shit. I need to
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
Why does it give me two options though to have a lockpick? Maybe because people didn't like to go through the tape just to get one item, so they just made it easier and just had it down there. I don't know. These things are hanging up, so this should be a while. A while back, you feel. Damn, that's bright.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
I didn't hear anything, fam.
That who just subbed. Just stubbed my toe.
What the fuck is he?
PS4. What system are you playing on?
Yeah, I'm playing on PS4. All right, now.
Andre, where are you, man?
I do have an Xbox One, but I prefer not to play that. I only have, like, a couple games on it, too. I have, like, GTA, Black Ops 3, and then I think that's about it. TBH. Okay, thanks, LOL. Fuck.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Man, fuck this show. Man, I'm supposed to be looking around, just not even paying attention. So, like, obviously, this house looks somewhat modern. Like, it looks somewhat not filthy. But then time passes. I don't know how much time has passed ever since the incident has occurred. You first. It's all bright, too. You can see it on my face. You first. I don't see a damn thing. Just makes me go over there too automatically. Frick.
I'm back, bitch. Fuck you, bitches. Okay. See, what's like, how do I get her to. Now when you pick up the phone, the female voice in the delivers a message.
Okay, so I don't think that's the... I shall dash you against... Oh, I shall dash them. Now it says you. Okay. That's what he changed. So he's cool. I remember I did this on the gun. He just didn't feel like coming up this time, huh? He's up. Like, did he fall or something? Like, that's what it sounds like. It sounds like he walks and he just falls. So bad. No, it's not my fault he's fallen. But maybe it is. Maybe it is my fault. Maybe I scared him. That would be ironic if I scared his ass. I would like that a lot. You know, if I could scare him. Did I miss? Oh. When is this thing gonna ring? I think I have to. Nope. Are they watching us from the helicopter? The phone's not going off. The fizzone is not going off. 5 guests murdered, but where is unknown? The fuck? Nothing to point to their final gravestones. Does that make sense? What the fuck was that? I didn't do anything. Oh! I get scared from the slightest adjustments. Like, if that... Like... Yo, get out of my face. Oh, so this is where the door is. You just barred it up. Is this phone gonna ring or no? I don't think it is. What the... Oh, I can move that. That's what that noise was.
I'm back. I had to get coffee.
You got coffee that quick? I wish I had hot chocolate. I'm more of a hot chocolate person. I love hot chocolate. I want some right now. Oh, I don't know what game to live stream next. But I want to know
all this game, the Twilight secrets is what I want to know. I know this has more secrets than they're trying to play it out to seem.
What the? Oh, that's a tree, I think. I hate getting stuck in corners because they can just come here and just like, oh, shoot. That scared the mess out of me. I keep getting kicked from my own party because my internet is so bad. My internet is terrible.
Double finger saw how to use the left. The five murders, what? You can be found in the drawers and left opening of each room. Get the blank note and search the drawers. What in the blue hell?
Wow! Okay, so I know. So let's go, let's try something new. I made coffee. Oh, okay. Dude, get off. Get him off. I did. I just turned him off. He goes back. Get him a battle. Okay, so we could do something cool. We could this. This dummy finger is used for something. And I think I just figured out what it is. But now I need to find all the pieces. And all the pieces is somewhere I have no idea where. So there's a total of 5 pieces, I think. And so far, I have one. I know one of them's in here, though, I think. Not in here, but somewhere else. Can't see. There has to be there's other dummy pieces that are in here. I don't know where they're at, though. I know you need the booklet, though. You need this. This is for something. But what it's used for, I have no clue. I think the other one's down here with Lucas. Lucas the Mucus. We're gonna try to, I didn't get the key, though. Fuck. Where's the key at? There's two keys, and I already forgot where they were. I think the key is somewhere. Oh, it's upstairs. I forgot to get the key. Okay.
Oh, no. A bottle. Only to wait for the full game. Exactly. I'm going to pop this out so I can just look at it. Wow, not that way. Okay, so there's one near the thing. What the frick is... What? I'm retarded. I'm just a little bit retarded. I thought... Man,
I take that back. I'm fully retarded. So the pictures, the pictures I'm looking at were like this. So like, they would have this showing, and they would just do this and point at it. So I'm like, oh, okay. So now they're showing me like each finger can put on. They're not showing me that. They're just showing me where the stuff is. They just say dummy finger solve. How to use the dummy's left hand to solve it. I used for the book. Oh, okay. So the writing on the wall, used for the book. So I could go to the writing and then what? Write on it? Or write it? I hope this telephone doesn't go off. It's gonna scare me. What the fuck? Oh hell no. Fuck that shit. No. Oh, this is the bitch. This is the little girl. If you guys haven't played the VR one, there's there's this little girl. Oh, fuck me. Oh, hell no. What the shit is going on now? She laughed. That was a curveball.
I don't know what to do now. See, I told you. Okay, so now...
So what, now I just have to go around and look for writing? And then, do I have my axe? Frick, I don't have my axe. I should have got it. I missed my axe. I'm gonna get it right now. I can kill them. I can do something. I can hit them. She's annoying. Oh, this little girl's gonna be annoying. I hope she doesn't scare me. I pray. She just is nice. You know, she's not mean. She just lets me go to point A and point B without doing anything extra. Okay, so we need to... Maybe we need to go back in the VH... No, because I'm not going to have the notebook. Grace will not wake when the clock makes its chime. Her covers are heavy, and it's her last bedtime. I'm not good with riddles whatsoever.
No, you're done. Just wait for the full game.
Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm done with everything. Well... That's interesting. Well, that's about it then, I'm guessing. I'm gonna go ahead and face Lucas again one last time before I end this live stream. I'm probably gonna live stream again though. Something else. Maybe. But I'm gonna go ahead and face Lucas real quick. Face Lukey Luke. How much ammo I have? 6 bullets? I think you get a total of 9 bullets if you collect everything. If you collect everything. Lucas is terrifying. Like, he's not a... I still didn't get the freaking keys! Like, what is wrong with me, yo? I'm just not in the
game right now. IW, maybe? Infinite Warfare?
I could. I haven't played that game much, though. Because I don't like it, but... we'll see. I could. I don't know where this brightness is so, like, it's so bad. I can't see. It doesn't help either when it's like this and I go over and then it just now turns bright. Like, it doesn't help. Well, where's the key at? Welcome to the family, son. I heard something. You don't pay attention to it, is what I learned to do. You pay attention to it, you get fucked.
Vincent. What's up, Vincent? How you doing?
I just spit when I said Vincent like that. Like, what? What is wrong with me?
You got eczema. Eczema. Somebody called Amblam. Why is his body just right there? Why is his body just laying right there? Somebody call Amblam.
Alright, Lucas. He drops down from the ceiling, too. When you just try to leave. Shit, that scared me. When you just try to leave, he just drops. When you try to get the valve, they get you. They get you. Maybe if I run, I can go get it before the door closes. But I think he's gonna close it on me anyway, cause he's a hater. That's what he is. See, and we still get this as an option. Lockpick. What is lockpick for? Hello.
You did not get the ammo.
What ammo? I'm 9 bullets. I think that's max ammo I can get. Hello? Why are they moving? Can I block? That's not blocking. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I can't get past you! Stuck in the fucking corner. Oh shit! He like disappeared. Oh shit. He like disappears, yo.
Hello, what's up, Yanis? I think that's what you said. Or Yania? Yanis? Lockpick is used for the door. Upstairs.
Lockpick is used for the door upstairs. Maybe. That wouldn't be a bad, Man, that thing bit my arm. He thought he was slick. He said I didn't get the ammo. Did I get all the ammo?
Javiatos Bao Niker? I don't know what that's... I don't know what language that is.
Let me get my gun, baby. Why did we just... I didn't mean to shoot. Yeah. Oh! I just thought of something. So he comes down. He comes down. What the fuck? He comes down when I just grab the valve and leave. What if I grab the valve, leave, get the gun, come back, grab the key? Does he still bust through the wall? I'm gonna try that. I already got the key though, so. Do I? Yeah. Fuck. Why is he coughing? Oh, that's why.
Yeah, I
don't know what that says. I'm a translator. She's in the stream. She'll know. Yeah, let's switch the axe. I'm wasting the ammo. What the fuck was that?
Try the lockpick. The lockpick on what?
Oh, I think I know what door you're talking about. Okay, I take that back. Never mind. I thought I knew what door you're talking about. Talking about up here? Try to lockpick up here? Or right here? Nope. We got a gun.
The door in the room.
Yeah. I don't think it'll work, but I'll try it. Cause usually if it lets me, yeah, see, it's not gonna be freaking. All right, so that's what we're gonna do. One more little walkthrough. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna. See, now there's a whole bunch of stars. Can I get the lockpick, go up here, and then unlock it? Or is that not going to work? And then, could I go grab the valve, try to open the door, he comes down, I leave, get the gun, come back downstairs, grab the key, and he comes back out, and I could shoot him? That seems to be more feasible. Or more...
Boy, you are nothing. Just a man.
And then said that there is no one who here who speaks. Wow. Hello, all.
Well then,
Oh almost almost bought it. Almost modded him. Okay, I'm going to try this one last time. I'm gonna try to do these because I have theories that I kind of want to try out to see if it works. I'm running out of water. We got pumpkin bread downstairs. All right, let's get it. Remember again, guys. I'm doing this giveaway sometime next week. So you guys should stay tuned, subscribe if you guys want. We're giving away 4 games that we got at PSX. So yeah, excited to do that. Excited. I need to stretch my legs.
Try a lockpick in the window. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait to get the key. Because if I could leave without getting the key and I won't, then it won't, Okay, so I'm gonna try three theories right now. I'm gonna go downstairs, get the lockpick, go back upstairs, try it on the thing. That doesn't work. Then I'm gonna go downstairs, I'm gonna get the valve, I'm gonna try to leave. Get the gun, and then I'm going to go back downstairs, get the key, try to leave. If hopefully he pops out. If he doesn't pop out, then we're fucked. I need the valve. I need the fuse first. My theory is he's gonna come out. I can use my gun, shoot him, kill him. I don't know what he's gonna drop, if he even drops anything. If he doesn't, then I just killed. I just killed Lucas. And I'm a murderer. No, it wasn't in self-defense. Because I know he's in there. And I'm still challenging him. Just a little fun fact. I already forgot what I was going to do. I forgot what my plan was. Oh, but I need the... Why do I hear intensity? I need something first. What do I need? I need a key first. Okay, so that's upstairs. He fell. I need to stop sniffing in because I'm going to get a sinus infection. My nose is just very not durable whatsoever. If this phone rings, I'm flipping out. Let's get that. Let's get you. Shit. Ba-de-doo. Try lock pick on the window. Yeah. I'm gonna do. There's gonna be a lot of running around. A lot of running downstairs. Running upstairs. So just be on the lookout. We're on the hunt. Fuck was that noise? Let's get this stuff first. Oh, it's back here. Why? He like runs and then like jumps to the side. Let's get a shot of me. Okay, this is gonna suck though, cause I can't get hit a lot from him. If I get hit a lot, then like the second time I come around, I'm gonna die. So that's not gonna be. That's gonna be no bueno. Let's is going to be absolutely no bueno. So the first time I'm going to have to try to... I could have sworn I just heard this nigga laugh. What the fuck was that noise, yo? This shit is too much, yo. This shit is redonkulous. Oh, Jesus. Take the wheel. Take it from my hand. I can't even open my inventory. Get the fuck out of here. I already named the little girl. Her name is Sally. Could I, since I have a notebook, could I do this? And then, is that gonna write? No, it's not. A little girl, his name is Sally, and then that's her name from now on. And she's gonna be just as annoying as Emily. She's, Emily's cousin. Y'all don't know who Emily is. It's from Emily Wants to Play. Go check that out. I play that game for so many hours just to try to beat it. I think I played it for like 7 hours just on one level, or 5 hours just on one level. It was a lot. Alright, the goal right now, let's not die. Okay. Lucas! Let's get the fuck out of here, Lucas. Woo! You would have thought, ho! Boom! And we're out here like swimwear. We're in here like swimwear. It's dark.
I just turned on my light. Making cake.
Wait! Fuck! No! I need the keys. I made it out without getting hit. That was the first time I ever did that. Fuck was that noise? I ain't tripping though. Oh, I'm gonna turn on my light because it is getting way too dark. I don't feel like I already played this so many times without with the light off. Now it's getting to the point where y'all can't even see my face. I'm missing some ammo. What? What the fuck was that noise? What the fuck? I'm missing ammo. What am I missing? Oh, I'm missing the ammo upstairs. Well, I got 7 bullets. Alright, y'all ready? Y'all ready to get this key? Y'all ready to get scared by Lucas again? Lucas is gonna try to get us. Hopefully my theory is right. I want it to be right. I only got 7 bullets. I wish I had 9. I don't think 7 bullets is gonna get the job done, but it might. Lucas! Stupid bitch. Lucas! Stay! Don't run! Don't run! He ran! Oh shit! I can't do anything! Get out my way, you hoe! Ah! Okay, so I fucked up. What if I try to leave? Okay, well, my theory was right. I feel pretty good about myself because I got that right. But I need more ammo. And I need my axe in order to get that extra ammo. As you see. Oh shit! I was like, what is happening? Oh, I did get hit. Okay, so I need the axe. Okay, so my theory is right. I'm gonna try to kill him. So I need the axe, and then I need to go up here and get these ammos real quick and make sure I don't freaking
make sure I can live if I die.
Papa John's pizza is the pizza. Yeah, for you and me. Okay, so he does pop. I didn't get the key though. He didn't even bust out. I think the key is if I don't get, or no pun intended, I think the key is to not get the key and come back with full ammo. Okay. Because I shot him a shit ton. I think I missed like twice though. I don't know if there's any weak spots on him. Because we're in Civil Games, there's weak spots on certain zombies and stuff for you to kill.
Boy, you are nothing.
Just a man without a family. Man, it's not snowing anymore, huh? All the snow is gone. It was snowing for us a couple days ago.
Not anymore. The two time you were there, you got hit.
I got hit the first time? I thought I made it out clean the first time. I don't know. I thought I did. I guess I didn't.
It's not my fault. It's only three?
Wow. I'm about to buy this. I think they have a digital deluxe, but I don't know what the DLC is going to be. I hope this game, too, is not too action-y, because that's what the problem was with the last Resident Evil games, or too action. Like, Resident Evil 5 and 6, you just felt like a superhero at that point. You felt like you could just, like, a zombie just didn't affect you. It didn't phase you. This is like, okay, now we're going to get the little girl who is Sally, and she just wants to hurt you, you know? The second time. Oh, okay. Yeah, the second time I got hit. It just sucks though when he runs it's, and then when he gets you backed into a corner, doesn't help at all. Alright, last playthrough, let's get this.
Let me see if there's any other secrets I could do. Well, I guess that was the true ending, but
I don't know why it says the true ending. GG. Alright. You're just not gonna... There we go. Okay, so I need my axe for most, and in order to get the axe, I need to get the tape. So we have a couple of things to do. My goal right now is to kill Lucas. Is to just finally end it and put him out of his misery. I think that's the best way we could. It's the best way. I think it's the only way we could do this. You know, hopefully I don't get scared in the process. I will probably get scared though.
Sorry, dropped my controller.
It's fine. I was gonna say LOL, it's fine. Like, what the heck? Are you good? Alright. Let me get the tape first. Tape is where I get the axe. The axe, I think, scared me slightly. We get the axe. After we get the axe, we get the ammo. After we get all the ammo, then we're gonna confront this dude for Oh fuck. I don't need the tape. I just thought of that. They give you a pick lock for that. So I don't have to go through the tape. How do I get the key? Oh, I just have to go upstairs. Okay, never mind. Alright, so I'm gonna go upstairs, get this pick lock. I'm gonna get the key, go downstairs, unlock it, grab the pick lock, come back up here, grab the axe, get the ammo, and we Gucci. Gucci? We're Gucci. I can't talk today, I'm sorry. I think we'll be pretty good though. get the ammo while we can too, so.
How the fuck are you still playing?
Jalen, it's called a puzzle, okay? This is what I do with puzzles. I like to be challenged, and I just start, I play, and then, like, I keep figuring stuff out. I get theories, and now I'm testing out a theory. I had a theory, tested it out, my theory was true, and now I'm gonna look far into that theory. Shut up. You gotta get your head in the game. Talking about how am I still playing? Why don't you play this then? And tell me how you're not playing it. Okay. Shit. I could never always forget about that. And it scares me every time. And it's not my fault.
By any of the means. Cake. Making cake.
I love cake. We actually have German cake downstairs. Yes, you know, with the frosting. Oh, is this like caramel and Cool Whip or whatever up top? Oh, it's so good. Oh, my goodness. I should be eating that, though. Brought my teeth out. I can't be having that. All right, so we got the pick lock. We're going to go back in here and get this pickaxe. I guess this is why they added the pickaxe, so we could just do this real quick without having to go through the tape. Can you kill him with a pickaxe? I think you can. Well, okay, now I need to go upstairs, get this ammo. If there's any other ammo, please let me know. That thing went off, just PS4 went off and scared the crap out of me. I feel like there is. Only one with that. Welcome to the family, son. Okay, how much have I have 9 bullets now to kill him? I think that's the max, so. Sally gonna laugh like that? It's freaking. That's why you dead, Sally! Cause you like playing games. Alright, we got 9 bullets down to kill this dude. Alright, let's get this. Let's do this. Let's do it. We're in it to win it, guys. We're in it to win it. Wow, we're gonna miss. And I'm that close. That's awesome sauce. Now you guys might ask, Jeremiah, are you terrified? I am a little bit terrified. You know, this is like this noise that's about to come. No, wait, the noise already happened, so it shouldn't happen again. But I got an axe. I don't know why he does this. I would hope it could be for blocking or like a power strike, but it's not. All right, we're ready. We're ready. We're ready for him. We're ready for any. Lucas! Okay, run. Okay. He's gonna come down. See, there's a trick. Because he falls down, and he automatically does a swing, or he does a grab, or whatever. You just gotta run behind him. You don't get hit, and then all that good stuff happens. Alright, let me see if I can. No, because I didn't get the key. Alright, I got all this ammo, huh? Okay. Alright, we're looking good. We're looking good right now. We got full bullets. So right now, I'm either gonna die or I'm either gonna kill him. Because I'm not leaving. It's either him or me right now. I have an axe. I'm gonna use all my bullets. If I can't kill him, we're gonna have to cheese. We're gonna have to pull out the Tom and Jerry and get the cheese out. That's the only way we're gonna kill this bastard. Can I leave? Hold on, let me see. Why does that look weird? Alright, let's kill this son of a bitch. I think he's gonna spawn back out. I'm not sure though. I think. Nobody knows. The last time, I think last time he just spawned. I don't think, There he is. Oh shit! I didn't expect you to be there! Oh fuck. Get away from me! Fuck. Haha! I killed him! Yeah! I didn't kill him! Oh, I got stuck! Run! Come here, Tommy! He's gonna run! Fuck, he hit me. I'm dead. Fucking bitch.
I don't know if I can kill him. But that was a good attempt.
That was a good attempt, guys. I'm gonna end the live stream here now. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, subscribe if you guys like the content. I'm doing the giveaway also sometime next week. I think there's a total of 4 or 5 games. I think it's 4. I don't know. But can't wait till Resident Evil 7 comes out. You know what I'm saying? Comes out on the 20th January. So look forward to that. But until next time, deuces.